And by the way, Eri-chan will be tagging along from this point on.
I'm Eri. I'm excited to get to know everyone. Are you sure about this? Knowing us will probably bring you nothing but trouble.
Yeah, we're always in one mess or another.
Look who's talking.
You don't have to worry about me. I just want to repay you for all the kindness you've shown me.
Just about, huh? Well...
Welcome to the gang, Eri-chan.
Thank you for having me.
Hey, Eri-chan, when's your birthday?
Hmm?
Oh, yeah? Hey.
You...
All right.
Huh?
Not so much.
Oh, holy crap.
Would...
Huh?
You call that a drink? Give me a double shot this time.
Sir, haven't you had enough? I think you should call it a day.
I thought it was a bartender's job to give people their drinks!
You're being unreasonable, sir. I'm only concerned for your health. You should at least have a sip of water.
So you're cutting me off? Way to make a man feel unwanted!
Sir, can you please calm down? You're causing a scene right now!
Yo, mind if I step in?
Huh?
Buddy, just take the water and chill. You'll feel a lot better.
You know what? You all are a bunch of buzzkills.
I'm taking my business elsewhere.
What the heck was his deal? He's not a regular, is he?
He sort of is. It was actually Il Yu-Jin, a former Korean megastar. You didn't recognize him?
Nah, unfortunately I can't begin to keep up with that stuff. Pretty crazy to run into somebody famous here of all places, though. That's a first for me.
Well, he's retired from the industry now. Got caught up in a scandal. He always had such a clean image, too. But I guess fame changes people. Today wasn't even the worst I've seen him. Hope he's not causing trouble somewhere else.
A former star, huh?
This way. Keep following me.
Hey, funny thing. A while back, we actually, got in a fight with a Call Me Jewel fella.
Oh?
We were helping out some bar owners that you were, you know, stealing electricity from.
But isn't that all settled by now?
Is it? Oh, if so, great. I guess it's all okay then.
Don't be so nervous.
I'm not nervous. Why? Do I seem nervous?
No, you're fine. And besides, the jumpiness is a cute look on you.
Well, you know, I do get that sometimes.
Hey, let's all keep it in our pants, okay?
I may need to puke.
Everything's spinning.
Thank you. dear, that wasn't enough time.
Huh? Excuse me. You need help crossing the street?
Well, of sorts. Yes.
Looks to me like the signal changes pretty quick. Why don't I just carry you over?
No. And while I do appreciate your kindness, that won't be necessary.
Are you sure you're gonna be okay like that?
I'll be fine. You see, I made the decision to walk with my own 2 feet until I'm dead and gone. Heck, I won't even get in a car unless I have to.
Well, at least you're sticking to your guns.
Yes, and that's why I intend to cross this street without any assistance.
Okay, then if that's the case... Oh, it's green.
All right, Umeko. You can do this. Here we go.
How many times has it been now?
Why don't you go to a different crosswalk? Maybe without a signal.
If I did, that means that's a victory for this here crosswalk, and I can't let it win. Oh, I do wish these old legs of mine were quicker.
Huh. You know, I'd like to help, but I'm fresh out of ideas.
Don't you worry about me, son. I just think I'll head home for the day. Oh.
Everything's spinning.
Don't
waste my time.
I got this!
You're ready now.
Have fun with this.
with this on your side.
You're in it now.
Huh? Don't get caught.
This is my
time.
Who's hungry?
Me.
Tasty.
ありがとうございました。
ありがとうございました。いらっしゃいませ。
Who's hungry?
Now that's how eggs are supposed to be. Runny as all get out.
Oh, they're supposed to gush all over the place.
Exactly. And the whites need to be crispy, too. But it's hard to get it right when you're cooking it yourself.
I can understand that.